nuestro parking.
Porque ya tenemos la... Ah, es dos semanas más para terminar.
And you spoke to the...
And I wanted to check some time ago.
This is three courses.
For different projects, if you choose one of those, to have the project work on this, what you represent, what you know, because that's one of your tests. You have to do your own project, doesn't have to be that, but you have to, you have a project.
My own creation?
Your own creation. Now you're supposed to know to do your own creation. So you got to wish to put the guy together, you can choose whatever you want to, or you can choose one of the ones that I put there.
For me, I have four, my own.
Make it easier.
Get down.
You can have your own thinking, but you gotta have up to 120 company. You gotta have approval, which is 24, and then whatever service you want. You gotta have both of them.
And, what do you find about the small day, do you have to do a 24 for the input?
Yeah, you can use 24 for the input.
For me?
Yeah. Now, you're not going to... The neutrals are gonna be the same, so you can use, for example, we have that for the neutral.
Right.
But you gotta have it for your 24, but then you have to have a transformer connect to it.
Yeah, one neutral is gonna be the same, right?
For what you do, for what you wanna do, you will only need that, that transformer when you put out here to work. And once you do a physical wire, you gotta have your transformer. But you need to have 120 company, and your 24, that's gonna be your supply, that whatever service you choose.
You can be one more, can you help?
Yeah, you can, yeah, sure.
Okay, all right. Yeah, okay, all right, okay.
Okay, you want your...
Yeah.
Three and one, left one.
Okay.
The both ones is on.
Yeah, all right.
So those two switches, or these two switches here?
Yes.
Okay. And then, out of this guy right here. This right here.
Well, this, I reviewed the request, it's for the auto.
Yes.
The auto here is for...
Oh, that guy, okay.
Yes, that guy, the auto, I supplied. The auto.
Okay, so the auto, okay.
Maybe.
I see, okay.
Yes.
So going out, this is going, I would need to try this guy right here.
Yes, this is when, yes, when it, I keep the auto here.
We always say, all your help.
Oh, me a little, yeah, okay, the fourth one is working. And the timer, if you cut it off.
Few minutes, I just say that one.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
And it went off, but the time, second timer, it cut it off.
This is how we can learn this thing, or what? This is a hot, I think, kind of hot, right?
Yes, yes. The speed, it's a weak patrol, the speed, the same.
And you have a power, you can plug it.
Okay, because it will go this way.
Yes.
And...
Off is the timer, that means the timer, off is the...
Okay, okay, so timer one, okay.
Yes, timer one.
Okay, so, where's timer one?
The timer one is the phone, it's over there, it's...
Oh, I see.
Yes, the timer.
Do that, and then it will give the time.
Yes.
Get this guy going, okay?
Yes.
But once he is going...
The green, the if it's high, you just, you can, break the...
So you're not using the speed here anymore, right?
I cannot, draw it now in my...
Oh, yeah, because that's not speed, that's a, what's it, kind of black light, right?
Yes.
It looks like... Yeah, the...
can go from the morning?
Big one, the auto, the auto. The auto to the tower one.
Yeah.
The overall, the block one. The, and the auto support for the tower one. After set up the time, it come up, pick one more.
No, I did four.
And it will turn the second one. The tower one open, normally open here. When it one off, that one have the power.
You guys notify?
Go to the overall.
We didn't know before, right? You guys notify?
Power.
You're working on?
And keep two.
So, so.
Is you working on number four?
You need help right now for market, is where.
Do you read number four?
Get the market.
I see, you lost count.
Look at your back, it's okay.
You have a trial?
Yes.
It's always the case.
Try. Yeah, it's true.
So right now, we have just one wire that we need to know where it connected, right?
It's the, I cannot do it, it's a, you know, it's a two legs, I try, but I cannot.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Me too.
Big guy here, couple of the follow the power.
The picture?
For that one.
It's not really clear, but yes, it is for power.
Yes, for nothing, it's a, when the power is have, go to all that, come off.
So the, so where we put this guy?
Big one isn't connect to the that terminal.
So you can still see.
When the power is on, so you gotta connect it to.
Yes.
Here.
Yes.
My colleagues gotta be connected, or you can do it over here, okay? So that these, this wire, we need to know where it goes, and this one, where it goes, right? So let me try this again. So we got power coming in, we got the start, we have the stop, and then we have the first signal here.
Okay.
Which right now, well, it just doesn't make it over here. We still need to go to where we want to, we can stop the start. Okay, and according to this, we come out of the fuse.
Just gonna put my contact that order.
Okay, do one thing for me, you know where the printing machine is?
Uh-huh.
Go there, see there's a bunch of things already printed out.
Printing out for what kind of device?
For these, it's a test.
Oh, you already said?
Yeah, just check to see that it's there, yeah.
Okay.
Okay, so, let's see, we'll look at this guy first, because he's just here.
That is for the second start. The auto, big one, the second start, and the first start here.
Yeah, but we need to do the power first.
Yes.
Which you have there.
Okay.
Yes, we have that. Now what we're looking for is where to connect this guy here for manual and over, right?
Yes. Big one is the manual already. The manual go to the opening.
Oh, he's in the, he goes something. Okay.
Yes, he's to the stop here.
Uh-huh.
Big one go out here is for the manual. For the manual. Okay.
Because you only show it here going to the relay. You show it what already to the switch which we have. little bit difficult for connect, right?
Yeah.
It's easier on the paper.
One go to, we have power supply, go to the manual.
We're trying to find this point right now.
The big one is the inside.
Inside?
Yes. Big so, one so, and that one.
So,
the
so this has to be an input.
Yeah. Look like it's a, you forgot, the only you, the only see in the, that might have the only the stop and start. When the power supply is the manual to the stop, manual to the stop, yeah, and our stop connect to the start.
Oh, you want to eliminate this?
And this one is the inside smart light.
Okay, because it has to be an input, and since we're going to,
no, it's okay.
I want to change everything, so that guy,
sure.
Should go to input. What input do you want to use? Because we got the goal to be able to get this reading.
The big one is the
You already using that for it.
The big one is the 96. 96.
Oh, okay, you're overload?
Yes, it's overload.
The thing that's difficult is to me is this guy here, because you show like it's an output. And the inside here, the only outputs for this guy right here.
Okay.
Sure.
I'm sorry,
you can choose either one of those, or you can choose a separate circuit if you want to acknowledge it as a project for yourself.
Mr. Joe, I didn't see anything.
Oh, okay, thank you.
I see your car parking on the SEC list. they serve popcorn.
That's me, man. Why?
No, I just screwed on it. Is that really the right spot?
Yeah, I always park in it.
Oh, yeah?
I think what I probably want to really see that every day they have to see how it's connected and feed it. Yes, that's okay. Come back. Yes.
Are you showing the change of direction?
Yes.
This your push button switches?
Yes, this that is the puffer over there. So
yeah, by the part of, is this right here the contacts from this menu?
Yes, teacher. That's for the menu. When
okay,
we
go back here, okay, so that part that menu. That's for me or anybody else that would have to know yes. Where the skies are. This context right here, or this right here?
Oh, not only the door here. Big one, the switch for the manual and auto. If we give them the manual, it comes back to the power supply to this way.
Oh, okay, yes. So where is this switch then?
This switch here is...
Is that over there? Okay.
Yes, over there.
And this is a push button?
Yes.
So you want to mark this push button, and this would also be a push button.
Yes.
Okay. So me or anybody else can
push yes.
Button.
Yes.
And we can say this is push button one, and this is push button two.
Okay. Yes.
Which of this one is right there?
Yes.
Okay. So we're a manual. We do the push button here, and normally goes if you go
until when it gets to here, and say, what's happening out of this output right here? What are we driving with this guy here?
This right here is the A1 here and A2.
Okay, yes, and for
and A2, yes.
Where is this component that gets connected with it? Because this one be context. He energizes A1 and A2 of what?
A1, A2, is a document, it's a terminal over there, it's a contact.
What is this contact for?
Contact for the connect to the power supply to the water motor working.
Okay, so this would go up to a motor?
Yes.
Right? We only have two motors?
The motor is a wheel. This one wheel, when it's a contact, it's the that one is A1 and A2 will connect to G2 and G1. When A1 is low, A1 and A2,
yeah,
okay. Before it's low,
this is what you want to do. So this guy is inside, you can't do that, okay?
Yeah.
So we take it off.
Okay.
And we're going to break this line right here. Here, okay, out of this guy here. Go to your coil now.
Yeah.
Which is what you want to do.
Yeah.
Okay. So this is a coil for one of the motors.
Yes.
Same thing with this one here. Okay. He's not there. Yeah. Out of this guy here, you put the coil for the other one.
Yes.
Okay. This would be a common. Okay. And this would be a port. Yeah. Now we got it where, okay, we're in manual position. Push button number one.
Yes.
And the contact is okay. Then go to Q1 and interjection.
Yes.
Okay. And he's locked in. Okay. Now we want to go ahead and go this way.
The second. Yeah.
And we do that. I see there's a little tiny thing here. So when we do that, yeah, I guess he's going to close this. He stops this right here.
Yes.
There might be some rewrenching and forth, but we'll find out what we do. So we're okay here. And then we energize it. This should work the way you got it right here.
Yes.
Okay. Just kind of redraw it to where out of Q1, you have a set of contacts that go close to your output.
Okay.
So that finishes the manual start. Now we want to know what happens in automatic, right?
Yes.
Okay. And the only thing difference, how is it going to do it automatic? You still have to.
Yes.
You still have to have some way of starting it. And we're still depending on the switch to do it. So if we want to have to do this right here,
we don't.
Then what you got to do is you want to have to come out of here. Okay.
No, we don't need that. Because, yeah, because it's the power is supplied to over there. This switch here, when I give the manual, just give the switch here, the power supply to that stuff, or go to the stop, it stop. So when it really goes back,
right?
Yeah.
Now we don't have power either. Remember, so we're going to be automatic right here.
Yes.
Okay. So now we have a wire coming up here. We need to find out where we want to put it for this guy to work.
Yes. The main auto here is don't go to the big stuff.
Oh, just go to that.
Yes. Okay. Go direct to the smart relay.
Okay. So
yes. Direct to smart relay.
And for that, we got to go over to the start.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Go directly to the
So then this wire right here, you have to go to an input in here, okay? That will close this guy here. So out of here, you have to go to an input. I just want to draw input here. Okay.
Yes.
So this will be a smart input. That will energize and will close the context on this loop to get things started.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So
side?
Why is it for the main?
Because this side is controlled by a smarter gate, and that side is mechanical.
We already know where the power is.
You see, that one is by mechanic. See, how automatic?
We already.
This one.
So automatic.
Well, I do this side over here, I do less thing.
And that's the.
You do that side where you need a lot of into.
The thing for here.
But this one, then I think it was probably cheap, for example.
All these components.
You want to try this one first?
Yes, it's on here. This thing's only too much.
Can you follow your wires now?
Yes, yes. If you understand this part, you have to manually.
See who wants to.
If you wanna do this, I am not sure you can do it, but you can do.
Guy, somebody that wants to do that.
But now.
Both way. I just need to check with the teacher.
Dave, do you want to use some hand sign on the machine I've got over there that makes it? I've got a circuit to put on one of the machines for the welders. But I've got everything ready, so I need somebody that understands how to do that work. Do you want to do that? Yeah, you want to maybe Ivan, I'll show you what you gotta do. And the important thing is this. I'm gonna show you how to do it, and it's very important that we follow, that you understand what you gotta do. Okay. You're not gonna turn it into an actual thing to do. Very, very important. So let's go look at it, you get an idea what I'm talking about. There's the box over there that we need to take, the little switch box. And that's motor control is gonna be working on, okay?
Do we need to bring the multimeter as well, or?
You can, or we can go look at it, and I'll show you what you're gonna need.
Which one, the one?
See, where is my little box? That guy right there in front of me. Yeah, that's what you need right there.
Oh, by the two.
You don't have any tools?
I have two, but one two.
Yeah, just a regular tools.
Yes, sir. This thing is on. What is this? Reverse?
Reverse it more.
Oh, it's on. Start. I receive it.
So it tells you to start with. Okay. You need to put this on your system. And you need to have this right here. Those two things you gotta have before you do anything here. Okay. You asked me a question, right?
Mm-hmm.
So I'm telling you how you have to do it if you want to go here. Then you have to have this, you gotta have that, okay? And then you can work here. Which one do you want to work on? This one here or what?
This one.
I'm asking you which one do you want to do?
This one.
Okay. Okay, no, that's okay. Okay. So in that case, you have motor start the reversing motor, start the three phase, one horsepower, the voltage, four wire supply. You need to have 120 volt control voltage. The difference in this guy's here, this is 24, the 120. You gotta have one single pole double throw toggle switch, center off, and a 10 second delay between forward and reverse.
Four wires supply. What do you mean four wires?
Well, okay. Let me give you a test on this. How are you going to get 120 volts? You got a three-phase system, right? How are you going to get 120 volts?
No.
Okay, that's your four wire. But it's four wires. You need three for the power of the motor. Okay, and then you need to use a neutral for your control voltage. But that system there is a high leg, so when you go to 120, be sure you get the right. The correct length will be the high length for your controls. Because the controls on that system will handle whatever or the contacts are up. They're 120 volts.
Okay.
So that would be your
project, but you gotta start by putting the system into your computer. And look at it and go from there.
Okay.
Let me tell you about this guy here. Before, after we get him fired.
Big one?
Huh?
You finish one, yeah.
Yeah, say, this is a speed control right here. That guy cut off because once we get sick, then nobody should move this guy here.
Can you hear me, Jose?
Jose, yeah. Can you still get me on that? And this guy is cut off.
Do you know what I said?
So we.
Do you know?
We wanna set this guy.
Give him a sound it up.
No, it's not.
We want him over there.
It's not, it's a gender.
Also, you gotta open this guy in.
No, it's can't get him since the law is.
Like with you.
And the reason is when you put it there.
No, it's a control on that. You need that as well.
It's very important. It's very important.
I will tell you, because it came with an answer somewhere.
Do straight.
And we out of this.
You pull the cover off?
No.
Oh.
You know, actually, you put a cover off. Look.
I got you.
We don't want to put that. We got it.
Sorry, yeah, yeah.
So this is the one of the pants.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
si es a un grupo de fase cripto, salvamento.
¿Cómo? Aquí en el estadio, en todo el estadio, este, de 120 o 240, y el voltaje que controla el 24 coches, control de 8.
¿Y este?
Este va a ser alto también. Vamos, me está dando estar, por eso te digo, si haces el primero, vas a hacer todo lo demás. Si tienes que empezar a hacer primero de grano, primero, hacer el segundo, hacer el tercero, hacer el cuarto, hacer el quinto, cuarto, todo viene de la misma rama. Porque aquí te das cuenta lo mismo, alto, está, simple, 120, 5 phase, supply, usando un motor de un full power con dos velocidades, una con overload y dos conductores que controlan los 24 voltios y un 5 ohm, 2.8 ohm del medio, un switch que controla off, on, on, el famoso toggle switch para que cuando le dé para un lado se espere 10 segundos, el cambio ahí le da para el otro lado y se va a 10 second time delay, porque ya switching from high to slow, ya cada que le cambie de alto a bajo va a demorarse el time delay 10 minutos, 10 segundos.
¿Y este otro?
Este auto, stop start, circuito, motor reversible con non start, y aquí son 3 phase, y un motor con full power. 120 a 208 cada línea, 4 líneas con el otro, 120 el voltaje de control de los controles, y igual un switch de on, off, on, para cambiar el giro del motor y que se espere 10 segundos del tiempo de espera.
You got it, my friend?
I got fused in the terminal to the manual and auto. I have that diagram in my computer. I type it working, but you know it's I confusion when I connect to the smart relay. Do you want I go before?
Yeah.
It's working, it's true. Very good.
I did that one.
You did that one? It working? It's auto and manual.
This is the one they have is auto and manual.
And how about is the auto?
I show you. Just let me connect in two more wires and I'll show you how they work. Auto and manual.
Auto and manual too. I have auto and manual too.
But don't worry.
No, it work, but it's I need to it's the connect to the smart relay.
Oh, you got it just in a regular, you don't got it in a smart relay.
I got the smart relay.
It's moving the smart relay.
But it's I don't know it's how to connect to the smart relay. But for the manual, I can, I do it. Yes, it work.
We work together, we're in the same place, can I come? Let me just do this one. Some ride for me, my friend?
For all.
You mean for me, right?
For all. Not only you.
Oh, come
for
on. What is the White House in Sriracha?
What does that mean?
The House House. Sriracha.
The House House?
It's that has the chicken picture on the bottle.
Yeah?
Sriracha?
Yeah.
It has the chicken
Yeah, my friend, you have to bring sriracha and a white sauce. Have you ever eaten like that?
I don't know which one.
What are you looking over there, B?
We just cutting at the motor, one is AC, one is DC.
AC to DC?
Mm-hmm. That's the switch, like for control the voltage, can get 90 voltage for the other motor.
It's,
Before Joe get the small box, you see?
It's, that means it's, the AC is directly is we have the power is 120,
yeah.
But it's to the DC it connect to the transformer. Mm-hmm. And the transformer is supplied to the DC guy, and between that is we have the switch.
Yeah.
So,
yes, sir.
Is everything okay here? you got the diagram?
No.
No. Do you want
you,
to? Yes, I did all of them.
Okay.
My book over there. You can read my book.
Yep.
Yes. Next one. Yes.
That might work. Yes. Yes, you can copy.
Okay. Thank you.
You can copy.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
De un camarada que quiere completamente un vato de refrigeración. Te digo que refrigeración, el aire acondicionado está perro en la competencia, pero la refrigeración está más suave.
¿Qué dice el bebé?
¿Ya?
¿Qué dice el bebé?
Que no hay mucho. Es superante. ¿A poco tú ahí? ¿Cuánto conoces de refrigeración? Dame un nombre de alguien. ¿Me entiendes? ¿Al día de ayer cuánto tú haces?
Un montón de gente.
Ah, ahí está la respuesta, Víctor. Te estoy diciendo. Por eso te digo eso de los refrigeradorcitos. Si los compusieron ahí en la casa, no van a tener tiempo y no.
María, no. Hay que ir.
¿Soy? Es porque bien, Víctor. No creas que lo hago con tan de...
No, yo sé, hermano. Lo que pasa es que tengo que ir a controlar y vengo eso.
Quiero ayudarte, Víctor. Si no duerme de tu parte, es difícil.
¿Cómo lo hiciste para que me aumentaste? ¿Me aumentaste o lo?
¿Eh?
¿Aumentaste el refrigerante?
¿Hasta allá?
Sí.
No, le saqué todo y lo puse bueno.
¿A los azules? ¿A los pequeñitos?
Oh, no, esos estaban corriendo, pero están bajos.
No, la metaste.
No, están prendidos los dos, pero van corriendo abajo.
¿Y cómo está enfriando adentro?
No me fijé, no me dio tiempo porque llegué tarde a hacer la máquina y se me anocheció y ya salía.
¿Por qué el compresor se van a calentar?
Sí, porque no están haciendo su...
¿Y como el otro tiene el timer?
Pero por lo que... Ahí voy a regresar, Víctor. ¿Sabes cuánto le cobró al vato?
Bueno.
¿Sabes cuánto? Nada más por lo que... Fuimos a hacer $3,000. $3,000, Víctor. $3,000. Y tú sabes la miseria que yo pagué. Tengo 10 y me ahí de los
allá no.
¿Sabes ¿Sabes cuánto yo? 300. No es nada. Y este. Pero la compensación es grande, Víctor, porque hay una avenida más alta. ¿Entiendes?
Lo que pasa es que él tiene licencia para poder trabajar. Ese es su. ¿Qué es lo que hay que hacer para tener licencia? ¿Para sacar un pago?
No, es saber el jale. Saber el jale te sale la gente.
Pero aún así, con la licencia puedes cobrar. No puedes.
Así que sí. Sabiendo el jale. ¿Te gusta jale así como yo?
Sí, pero primero quiero aprender más inglés, porque yo sé que voy a tener problemas en eso para comunicarme con otra gente. Ya me pasó, ya tuve problemas. Pero esta gente por no pagarte te pone eso.